concern that COVID-19 has been reported from Indian-occupied Jammu and Kashmir. And in view of the health emergency, it is imperative that all lockdown in the disputed territory must be lifted immediately. Opening up communications and movement would facilitate dissemination of information, allow distribution of medical supplies, and enable containment and relief efforts to proceed unimpeded. Lastly, I would like to also address the point that His Excellency President Ghani made, and we understand his concern about the border crossings and their closure. I want to reassure him that we have done this for temporarily so that we can reinforce our point of entries and land crossings. And this is exactly in the light of the WHO guidelines and the steps being implemented by regional states to contain the spread of the virus. This is a temporary measure. I assure you, Pakistan remains cognizant of the Afghanistan's needs and requirements. And I assure you that the essential supplies, including food and medicine, will be allowed through as the requisite surveillance and screening mechanisms are put in place. I thank you very much.